Hi, I'm Jack Hayes, Director of the National Weather Service. Thank you for stopping by to review with us the past year of historic, record-breaking extreme weather. You know, in my weather career spanning four decades, I've never seen a year quite like 2011. Sure, we've had years with extreme flooding, extreme hurricanes, extreme winter snowstorms, and even extreme tornado outbreaks. But I can't remember a year like this in which we experienced record-breaking extremes of nearly every conceivable type of weather. NOAA scientists have been at the forefront, advancing weather and climate science, forecasting, and public preparedness for decades. We have a leading role in understanding changes in weather and climate extremes. And our science helps save lives and livelihoods. Yet 2011 was a challenging year for America. 12 separate disasters claimed hundreds of lives and each caused $1 billion or more in damages. Extreme weather and associated societal impacts have increased in recent years. With our changing climate, the nation must be prepared for more frequent extreme weather in the future. To combat increased vulnerability, communities across the country must become more resilient to extreme weather. And the good news is there are things we can do as a country, as a community, as a family, and as individuals to bolster our ability to protect our lives and property when severe weather threatens. This year, we launched a new initiative called Weather Ready Nation. Through this project, NOAA is redoubling efforts to improve our science and service to America. Research, education, and outreach are essential ingredients to improving preparedness and our forecast and warning accuracy. Realizing a weather-ready nation in which society is prepared for and responds appropriately to severe weather is a vital goal which we must all commit ourselves. As you click through this 2011 weather retrospective, please take a moment to consider your personal readiness for severe weather. Visit ready.gov to learn how you can protect yourself, your family, and your property. We look toward 2012 with hopeful optimism for a calmer and safer weather year. Let us not forget the tragedies of 2011, but rather let them fuel our resolve to become a more weather-ready nation.